Bob is very humble, which is a nice way of saying she's fully aware of how marginally talented she is. If you hate Bob the drag queen, you are a horrible racist with great taste in drag queens. Bob did a song based on her well-known catchphrase, "Purse First." Yes. The follow-up single is going to be called "Makeup Skills Last." Bob is so busted, I've seen better wigs on Undercover Boss.